Hello, this is Solar PV TV from SPI 2016 from Las Vegas. And now we are together with Michele, who came from Italy here, from one of the largest EPCs. Hello, Michele. Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
So, Michele, what brings you here actually to Las Vegas? Not casinos, I assume.
Yeah, but this is the most important exhibition in the Americas, we guess.
It means that Enerray is planning something interesting here in the country?
Yeah, also in the continent. We have a presence in Latin America, we have a presence in Central America, and of course we will have a presence here in the United States.
So, Michele, a few days ago we spoke with Thomas, who is director of Enerray in Brazil. And we are so impressed about, you know, the projects that you are doing. And I mean, 350 megawatt, yeah, in Brazil, it's something really big. But I would like to ask you now to tell us a bit more.
Well, we belong to a large Italian private group with 140 years of experience. As an RA, we have been founded in 2007, so next year we will be 10 years old, which is quite impressive anyhow in such a new market as PV. We are acting as a general contractor in several countries. Now we have a direct presence in 12 countries, spread around the continents, from Asia to Europe, to Africa and to the Americas. Our aim is to become one of the leading global contractors. And we made, I do believe, a quite impressive job because, as you know, Italian market has been collapsing from 2011 to 2012. And in 3.5 years, we moved from a 100% revenues Italian company to a 3% revenue-based Italian company.
Wow. But in Italy also you are now making OEMs?
Yes, we are, as far as today, the market leader. We are currently managed more than 500 megawatts.
What about other markets? So let's say Brazil, of course, you are very strong. But which are the other markets where Enerray is a strong company?
We do have a really wide presence in the Middle East. We are market leader in Turkey with a Turkish partner. We were one of the few European make investments and EPC contracts in Jordan. We have a presence in Egypt, Tunisia, Morocco. Now we are targeting also the central strip of Africa, meaning going from Senegal to Kenya. We have a partnership and we are doing EPC on rooftop in Thailand. We are doing EPC in Costa Rica, Mexico, Brazil, of course, and we are targeting also maybe some new countries in Latin America like Argentina or Colombia.
So let's say that from Italian company, which was present, of course, in Italy with the Conto Energia, now you became the global player, yes?
Yeah, which is one of the original plan of the group. Mm-hmm. Then, of course, because the earlier than expected collapsing of Italian market has boosted the activity, but in our mind there has also been the internationalization.
And as we are here in the United States, how do you think, how do you feel that Enerray can, let's say, become a successful player here on the market?
We are still studying the US. Of course, it's really big in terms of volume. It's really, really challenging. It's still on hold or less than expected on rooftop, which has been one of our key points in Italy. So I do believe that there's room also for us.
And when you observe the solar industry, and also from, I would say, from the financial, because you have your financial roots, what are the major arguments when we speak to the financial community that we should bring in order to persuade them to help you, you know, to develop more and more solar?
First, there's no way back. Solar is unstoppable. So solar, it will become maybe not the dominant, but one of the three more used source for producing power worldwide. Then is reliable technology. It's quite easy to predict. It's like, let's say, like diving. No, if you follow three golden rules, it's easy. So they should be comforted by results.
And another question is with regards to Africa, because I heard that you are co-organizing together with RES for Africa and also with Enel, a big event in Nairobi. And I would like to ask you, how do you see the African markets and which place of Africa do you see in the strategy of Enerray?
Well, Africa, it will be, in my view, a market that can change the way of thinking of the energy, because if you think for a moment that in Africa there are more than 600 million people with no access to electricity. I mean, double of the population of the whole European Union. So probably with remote PV plants, there will be no need to construct big infrastructure, medium high tension substation. So it will change the idea of producing energy. Then, as an Enerray, we are really interested, of course, in the Mediterranean part, North Africa, but also in the central one. Right, we are seeing potential opportunities, business in Kenya, Rwanda, Senegal, all the ivory corn.
How do you work with, let's say, project developers, with project owners, the guys who are coming to you and would like to build solar parks? So you are just providing, let's say, EPC services, or you also, I don't know, support them with the financing, or eventually you are considering also at the end of the day to become a kind of owner of the project, of taker?
Yeah, in some way, in some occasion, we are also co-investing. Of course, we are investing as a minority shareholders. For instance, we invested in a project in Jordan, and if the Egypt it will go to the end, we will invest also in Egypt. We work with a client on the full spectrum. Of course, we can have access to some big banks and some multilateral banks. By instance, we are in the white list of IFC, for example. So we are trying to link together with the client to achieve the common result, which is to run and construct the plant.
So you are not just like an EPC, but you are trying to bring the solution, yes?
Yeah. As you know, the Italians are well known for flexibility, you know, which is our key point.
Yes, exactly. We discussed with Thomas about that, yeah? So I would like to ask you, because we are speaking about big emerging markets, but still, you know, we have European hearts, yeah? And I would like to ask you, how do you see the future of the Italian solar market?
Unluckily for us, Italian market nowadays is not an option, because Italy, I do believe, is still a 700 megawatt per year market, but over 90-95% of that are residential. We are not involved in residential. So now I still see the market quite weak.
And also, I assume that you will be bringing OEM services to other markets, yes?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we always open a company with the aim to be in the country for a certain number of years. So O&M is our DNA, yeah.
Okay, sure. So you are not just entering to the country and you are going out, but you would like to build the relationship and also to contribute, yes?
Yeah, it takes too much to enter in a market just to go out after 1 year.
Okay, Michele, so it was very interesting speaking to you. As you are traveling so a lot, I assume that we will meet on the other occasion and also on the other continent. I assume the next one will be in Nairobi.
Yeah, at the end of October, right.
Okay, thank you so much. That was Solar PV TV together with Michele, who came here from Italy, but he's representing the global company Enerray. Thanks for watching.
Thank you, bye. We'll be right back.